క్లాస్ 12 సబ్జెక్ట్ మ్యాథమెటిక్స్ యూనిట్ డిఫరెన్షియల్ క్యాల్కులస్ టాపిక్ డెరివేటివ్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్వర్స్ ట్రిగ్నోమెట్రిక్ ఫంక్షన్ యూజింగ్ ట్రిగ్నోమెట్రిక్ సబ్స్టిట్యూషన్ ఇఫ్ ఇన్వర్స్ ట్రిగ్నోమెట్రిక్ ఫంక్షన్ హ్యాస్ లాంగ్ చైన్ దెన్ వీ అప్లై ట్రిగ్నోమెట్రిక్ సబ్స్టిట్యూషన్ టు సింప్లిఫై ఇట్ ఫస్ట్ అండ్ దెన్ వీ డిఫరెన్షియేట్ ఇట్ బికాస్ కంటిన్యూస్ అప్లికేషన్ ఆఫ్ చైన్ రూల్ మేక్స్ ద ప్రాసెస్ ఆఫ్ డిఫరెన్షియేషన్ కాంప్లికేటెడ్ ఇన్ ఇన్వర్స్ ట్రిగ్నోమెట్రిక్ ఫంక్షన్ వెన్ చైన్ ఈస్ వెరీ లార్జ్ దియర్ ఫోర్ applying trigonometric substitution and then simplifying we get the function into simple form and then we can find the differentiation in a step. For example, differentiate sine inverse 2x upon 1 plus x square with respect to x. So let y equal to sine inverse 2x upon 1 plus x square. Here we shall take x equal to tan theta. Why we shall take x equal to tan theta? You have learnt in class 11, 2 tan theta upon 1 plus tan square theta is sine square theta. So if it is inverse in sine, you have to bring sine inside so that you can apply the property sine inverse sine theta equal to theta. So we will take x equal to tan theta. I have already explained. Then it becomes sine inverse sine 2 theta or y equal to 2 theta. Theta from here is tan inverse x. And now y is 2 tan inverse x. So at this step, the differentiation of dy upon dx in a step you can write. So 2 upon 1 plus x square. This is the advantage of taking trigonometric substitution x equal to tan theta. Now second example, differentiate tan inverse root 1 plus x square minus 1 upon x. Let y equal to tan inverse root 1 plus x square minus 1 upon x. Let x equal to tan theta. Y equal to tan inverse of root 1 plus tan square theta minus 1 upon tan theta. Now after simplifying, as you know, 1 plus tan square theta is sec theta. So y equal to tan inverse sec theta minus 1 upon tan theta. So y equal to tan inverse, changing into sine and cos, you get 1 minus cos theta upon sine theta. But 1 minus cos theta is 2 sine square theta by 2 and sine theta is 2 sine theta by 2 cos theta by 2. After simplification, we get tan inverse tan theta by 2, which is equal to half theta, or y equal to half tan inverse x, and dy upon dx, therefore, in a step is 1 upon 2 into 1 plus x square. Third example I am taking here, when we have to take sometime two substitutions. Differentiate tan inverse x ki power 1 by 3 plus a ki power 1 by 3 upon 1 minus x to the power 1 by 3 into a to the power 1 by 3. So let y equal to tan inverse x ki power 1 by 3 plus a ki power 1 by 3 minus x to the power 1 by 3 into a to the power 1 by 3. So we will take here x to the power 1 by 3 equal to tan theta and a to the power 1 by 3 equal to tan y. Because then it becomes a simple formula tan a plus tan b over 1 minus tan a tan b, which makes it tan a plus b, and tan inverse tan theta is y equal to theta plus y, or y equal to tan inverse x to the power 1 by 3 plus tan inverse a to the power 1 by 3. And now you can write differentiation in a step. 1 upon 1 plus x square as derivative of tan inverse x is then 1 by 3 x to the power 1 by 3. There is a little bit change. 1 by 3 x to the power minus 2 by 3 and derivative of tan inverse a to the power 1 by 3 with respect to x is 0 as there is no x containing this. So dy upon dx is finally 1 upon 3 x to the power 2 by 3 into 1 plus x raised to the power 2 by 3, and that is your final answer. Similarly, you can do other questions.